Welcome Top News Today.
The Last Word with Lawrence ODonnell. 01021 8. New Yorker reporter Evan Osnos, recently back from North Korea and China, explains how North Korea views Trump's nuclear taunts and how China is flexing its muscles with Donald Trump in the Oval Office. More duration, video. Dude and ornamented J's.